I'm Rita Sklar. I'm a watercolorist. I also do mixed media. This actually is a watercolor on top of gesso. And I recently was notified by the City of Oakland that I got a grant to do a series of paintings celebrating the diversity of Oakland. And this is one of my first paintings in Diamond Park. I just love the way this man and his child were interacting, and you could just see the love between them, and I really wanted to capture that. And I also have done a lot of paintings of wildlife, animals and birds. I have a series of endangered species and a series of mother love paintings. So this is just the beginning of my new series of people in Diamond Park and the diversity and ethnic and racial and gender and age. It's a very exciting place to be, and it really reflects Oakland.
What got you into art?
Well, my mother was an artist, and although she stopped painting when I was born, so I never actually saw her paint, but we had her paintings all over the house. And but it really wasn't until about 12 years ago that I started taking up art classes. I took watercolor, which I had never done before, and I really enjoyed it. So I just kept going. I'm a member of the California Watercolor Association and the East Bay Women Artists, and I was juried into the San Francisco Women Artists as well. And my website is www.ritasklar.com.